The Labor Ministry's intention to relax regulations regarding foreign white-collar workers led to a protest by local labor groups. Changes to regulations include removing minimum capital and turnover requirements for employers. Other changes include eliminating a requirement that employees must have 2 years of relevant working experience and earn a monthly salary in excess of 47,000 NT.
Labor groups protested outside the Labor Ministry because the ministry intends to relax regulations regarding the minimum salary and prior work experience needed for foreign white-collar workers. The 22,000 NT dollar policy or related foreign worker policies and the policy to relax regulations on foreign white-collar workers are simply helping enterprises pay low wages. Current regulations require the employers of foreign white-collar workers to have a minimum amount of capital and annual turnover. Also, foreign workers need to have 2 years of relevant working experience and a minimum monthly salary of 47,971 NT dollars. These restrictions may soon be removed. Salaries only need to be in excess of the current minimum wage, which begins at 20,008 NT dollars. It doesn't mean that the amendment will be passed after our announcement. We will solicit comments and conduct further evaluation before a final decision. Labor groups believe the pending revisions governing foreign white-collar workers will further squeeze the domestic employment environment, further compounding the lack of rising wages in Taiwan.